everybody. Over the past weekend, I had the chance to go to the Built Ford Tough event showcasing the 2015 F-150. At that event, I had the chance to drive a 2...